Last class we are discussing about the atomic mass. Okay. Atomic mass. Generally, atomic mass. Okay, is a relative property. Atomic mass is a relative property. In earlier days or in starting days, atomic mass, they are determined by using reference hydrogen atom. Hydrogen atom is equal to 1 amu. Its mass, they are considered as 1 amu. Okay, after that, oxygen atom, they are used. Atomic mass generally, in earlier days or starting days, they are determined by using hydrogen atom, standard hydrogen atom or oxygen atom. Oxygen atom is 16 amu. Okay, so they are used. Now after 1961, the atomic mass, they are determined. Atomic mass determined by using atomic mass determined by using C12 isotope means carbon 12. What is the carbon 12 atomic mass? Is equal to, they are considered as 12 amu. They are considered as a 12 amu. Okay, nowadays advanced techniques are came to determine the atomic mass, that is instrumentation method. Generally, which instrument we are using in present nowadays? Present we are using mass spectroscopy. Present we are using a mass spectroscopy. Mass spectroscopic method, it is instrumentational method ma. Okay, one instrument, that name is mass spectroscopic method. But in earlier or starting days, they are used standard hydrogen atom, later oxygen atom they are used. After 1961, the atomic mass, they determined by using C12 isotope. Carbon 12, its atomic mass, they are considered as 12 amu. Atomic mass unit. So now see, what is atomic mass unit? Atomic mass unit. Atomic mass unit means 1/12 weight of C12 isotope. 1/12 weight of C12 isotope. 1/12 weight of C12 isotope, known as atomic mass unit. Known as atomic mass unit. It is represented by AMU. It is represented by AMU or U. RU. Okay. 1 AMU. One atomic mass unit is equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power of minus 24 grams or 1.66 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. Generally, it is always relatively equal to the mass of proton or neutron. Mass of proton or neutron. Okay. So that is known as atomic mass unit. What is the definition for atomic mass unit? 1/12 weight of C12 isotope is known as atomic mass unit. 1 AMU value is equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power of minus 24 grams or 1.66 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. Minus 27 kgs. Okay. Huches, check your network. Is it clear for all board? Now, according to that, what is the definition for atomic mass? Atomic mass, it is the number of times of an atom of an element is heavier than one by 12 weight of C12 isotope. 1 by 12 weight of C12 isotope is known as atomic mass or absolute mass. Now see clear board. Board is clear. Okay, just 2 minutes you wait. Slowly it will appear clear. Okay, let's see. According to this definition, atomic mass also we are considered as absolute mass. Absolute mass or relative mass is equal to weight of one atom of an element by 1/12 weight of C12 isotope. Weight of C12 is known as absolute mass or relative mass. Okay, for example, hydrogen or maybe helium. Helium absolute mass is equal to 4 amu. Hydrogen 1, helium 4, He2 4, means 4 amu, 4 atomic mass units. Generally we are expressing in terms of atomic mass units. It is a absolute mass or relative mass. Absolute mass or a relative mass. For example, oxygen atom absolute mass is equal to 16 amu, and similarly nitrogen atom absolute mass fourteen amu. So what is atomic mass definition? Atomic mass is nothing but generally the atomic mass we are expressed is compared with amu. Compared with AMU. What is the definition for AMU? 1 by 12 weight of C12 isotope. So in the same way, what is atomic mass? Atomic mass is nothing but the number of times of an atom of an element is heavier than 1 by 12 weight of C12 isotope. According to that statement, the atomic mass is equal to weight of one atom of an element by 1 by 12 weight of C12 isotope. 1 by 12 weight of C12 isotope, how many AMUs mass? 12. This 12 will cancel. That's why the absolute mass or relative mass is equal to the weight of one atom of an element. Weight of one atom of an element is known as absolute mass or relative mass. Generally, that absolute mass or relative masses, they are determined by using C12 isotope as a reference. C12 isotope as a reference. Okay, this is called as atomic mass. Now see, now the atomic mass generally we are expressed in terms of grams, is known as gram atomic weight. The next concept is gram atomic weight. This is important ma, shortcut GAW means gram atomic weight. What is gram atomic weight definition? Already I said atomic mass is a relative property, means the atomic weight we are expressed in terms of grams. Atomic mass is expressed in terms of grams. Known as gram atomic weight, expressed in terms of grams, known as gram atomic weight. See, gram atomic weight of helium, actually absolute mass of helium, how much ma? 4 AMU. So the 4 AMU were expressed in terms of grams, means 4 grams. The same way, gram atomic weight of oxygen atom, 16 grams. The gram atomic weight of nitrogen, 14 grams. So same, the concept will be repeat. Here the units are grams. Generally we are using this only, gram atomic weights only we are using. Gram atomic weights and gram molecular weight. Okay, for molecules it is called gram molecular weight. Clear? See, here gram atomic weight. So the gram atomic weight is also nothing but gram atomic weight is equal to, gram atomic weight is equal to Avogadro number what is Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. It is a constant value. Avogadro number means 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. That we need to remember. So gram atomic weight always equal to Avogadro number of atoms. Atoms weight. Avogadro number of atoms weight means generally 1 gram atomic weight. Okay, 1 gram atomic weight is contains how many number of atoms present? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. That many atoms weight is equal to gram atomic weight. Gram atomic weight. See some important relations will comes in gram atomic weight. Those all are very very important. The same relations again will comes in mole concept also. In terms of moles also it will come. So according to this statement, gram atomic weight is equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms weight. So from this, one atom weight, one atom weight is equal to, what is it, one atom weight? Gram atomic weight by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 is known as one atom weight. See, here gram atomic weight, generally it is common definition, atomic mass we are expressed in tens of grams is known as gram atomic weight. That gram atomic weight may be 16 grams. See, for example, helium, 4 grams is present. In that 4 grams of helium means it is equal to gram atomic weight. It contains how many helium atoms present? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 helium atoms present. Means 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 helium atoms present means the 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 helium atoms weight is equal to gram atomic weight of helium is equal to 4 grams. For example, 16 grams of oxygen I gave. 16 grams of oxygen is equal to gram atomic weight. Means 16 grams of oxygen contains how many oxygen atoms are present? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms are present. So 16 grams of oxygen is equal to gram atomic weight of oxygen, which contains 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 oxygen atoms. That's why gram atomic weight for any atom, gram atomic weight is always equal to Avogadro number of atoms weight. Avogadro number means 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms. That many atoms weight is equal to gram atomic weight. That gram atomic weight means belongs to helium atom you are considered. That 4 grams. That 4 grams of helium contains how many atoms? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms are present. For example, atom you are considered as oxygen. The oxygen gram atomic weight is 16. The 16 grams of oxygen contains 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms are present. In that one atom weight do you want means for any atom its gram atomic weight by Avogadro number you are doing, then one atom weight will come. One atom weight will come. Okay, let's see. The same way, number of gram atoms. Number of gram atomic weight. Or number of gram atoms. For this way, what is the formulas will come? For example, I gave x grams of helium or x grams of oxygen is equal to how many gram atomic weights? Is equal to how many gram atomic weights means the weight of atom. Weight of given atom by gram atomic weight. So for example, 32 grams of oxygen I give. 32 grams of oxygen is equal to 32 grams of oxygen atoms I give. Means that oxygen atom weight how much I give? 32 grams. Is equal to how many number of gram atoms I asked? Means 32 by 16 is equal to 2. Means 2 number of gram atoms present in 32 grams of oxygen. So like number of gram atoms calculation formula, weight, how much weight they are giving? That weight by gram atomic weight. That weight by gram atomic weight. Sometimes 100 atoms present, maybe 5000 atoms of oxygen present is equal to how many number of gram atoms? In that case, the given number of atoms by Avogadro number, because gram atomic weight is equal to Avogadro number of atoms weight. 1 gram atomic weight or 1 gram atom. 1 gram atom is nothing but 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms are present. For example, I gave 10,000 atoms belongs to how many gram atoms? How many number of gram atoms or how many number of gram atomic weight? Means the given number of atoms by Avogadro number, because that Avogadro number of atoms I gave means is equal to 1 gram atomic weight. For example, 2 into 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms I gave is equal to 2 gram atomic weight. 2 gram atomic weight. So the same way, one more formula for this number of gram atoms is equal to number of gram atoms is equal to given number of atoms by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Like that we need to calculate. Let's see a few examples related to these formulas. Just listen, ma. For example, twenty-three grams of sodium contains how many number of gram atoms present? How many number of gram atoms present? So in that case, what is the formula? Number of gram atoms is equal to weight by the given weight by gram atomic weight. That's why I said atoms atomic weight we need to remember. Sodium atomic number 11, atomic mass 23. In the question they given 23 only. 23 by 23 is equal to 1. Means number of gram atoms is equal to 1 means is always equal to gram atomic weight. It contains 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 sodium atoms are present. Understood? For example, instead of this 23, 46 grams of sodium they gave. 46 grams of sodium contains how many number of gram atoms? Means 46 by 26 is equal to 2. 2 number of gram atoms are present. Now here one more formula. Number of atoms is equal to number of gram atoms into Avogadro number. Avogadro number symbol is Na. See here the same question I'm repeating here. 46 grams of sodium contains how many number of gram atoms? And how many total atoms? Total sodium atoms present. Like question they gave. See, 2 we are calculating, 46 grams. So the second question do you want? Second option do you want means number of sodium atoms do you want means what we have to do? We need to find out first number of gram atoms that multiplied with Avogadro number. How to calculate number of gram atoms? Weight by gram atomic weight. Weight, how much weight sodium atom they given? 46 they given. 46 by 23 is equal to 2. Means 2 number of gram atoms present. Then total number of atoms of 46 grams of sodium contains how many sodium atoms are present? The number of sodium atoms. or 46 grams of sodium containing total atom, total sodium atoms is equal to how many number of gram atoms came out for 46? 2 we got. 2 into Avogadro number 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 10 to the power of 23. So just to simplify that, see nothing but 6, 4, 0, 12.046, not 8, 6.023, 3 to the 6, into 10 to the power of 23 is nothing but 1.2046 into 10 to the power of 24. That many sodium atoms are present, ma. So 46 grams of sodium contains how many sodium atoms are present? 1.2046 into 10 to the power of 24 sodium atoms are present. 10 to the power of 24 sodium atoms are present. So this total belongs to gram atomic weight concept. This total belongs to gram atomic weight concept. So generally gram atomic weight definition, what I said, ma? The atomic mass expressed in terms of grams is called as gram atomic weight. The gram atomic weight is equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms weight. So the gram atomic weight, or 1 gram atomic weight, always equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 atoms weight is known as, is also known as gram atomic weight, is also known as a gram atomic weight. According to that, number of atoms formula, what I said, ma, number of atoms is equal to number of gram atoms into Na. How to calculate number of gram atoms? For calculation of number of gram atoms, two formulas I said. Weight by gram atomic weight, or number of atoms by Avogadro number. Number of atoms by Avogadro number. See the second problem. One more problem we'll do. For example, let's see question 18.069 into 10 to the power of 8.069 into 10 to the power of 23 calcium atoms present. Okay, how many calcium atoms I gave, ma? 8.069 into 10 to the power of 23 calcium atoms are present. Thus, the given number of calcium atoms is equal to 8.069 into 10 to the power of 23. So, first one, we need to calculate number of gram atoms. Calculate number of gram atoms. The second one, calculate the weight of calcium atoms. Weight of calcium atoms. Okay. See, the first one already somebody has said, very good, answer is 3. The first one, number of gram atoms is nothing but given calcium atoms by Avogadro number, it is sixth denominator. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Now the given value is 18.069 into 10 to the power of 23 by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. How many times it will cancel? 3 times. So the answer is 3 gram atoms. So 3 gram atoms. So the number of gram atoms is equal to 3. Now 3 gram atoms weight we need to calculate. Generally number of gram atoms is equal to, what is the formula for second one? Number of gram atoms is equal to weight by gram atomic weight of calcium. Here calcium they are given means that's the gram atomic weight of calcium we need to consider. What is the gram atomic weight of calcium? Calcium atomic number is 20, atomic mass is 40. Mass or gram atomic weight is 40. So according that what we need to calculate? Weight of calcium we need to calculate. Already from the first problem, already number of gram atoms we calculated. So from this relation, one more relation we need to find out. What is that one more relation? Weight of calcium is equal to, weight of calcium is equal to number of gram atoms into gram atomic weight, GAW. It is a common formula. Yes. Number of gram atoms from first problem we did already. 3 into gram atomic weight is 40. Means, see, 120 grams. 3.069 into 10 to the power of 23 calcium atoms present. Okay. So 18.069 into 10 to the power of 23 calcium atoms contain 3 number of gram atoms. That also is equal to 120 grams. 120 grams. Like that, relations are very, very important. Okay, clear? Yes, very good. All. Still some students are not today. Few students only joined, means around 55 members are joined. The remaining are absent. So check your network problem, otherwise go through that recorded video also. If anybody have doubt, and go through that recorded videos. And first before, subscribe all. Subscribe that YouTube link, everyone. Then only notification will come and you can able to follow easily. Okay, clear this problem? Gram atomic weight problems, is it clear? Next concept is molecular weight. So, okay, next one is molecular weight. What is molecular weight? Molecular weight definition C, weight of one molecule of substance by 1/12 weight of C12 isotope is known as molecular weight. 1 by 12th weight of a C12 isotope is known as molecular weight. For example, molecular weight of O2, oxygen atoms, two oxygen atoms are present. Oxygen atom means it's 16 plus 16, 32 AMU. 32 atomic mass units. The same way molecular weight of N2, molecular weight of N2 is equal to 7, 14 plus 14, 28 grams.